who's never tried doing such a thing before, in any state, by someone who's never run a corner store, let alone the largest enterprise in the world.
If that sounds like a solid dig at Senator Johnson.